Heading into the evening of the second day at the Temple House Festival, we have the person with the responsibility of all the PR lands squarely on her shoulders. We're with Nicola Watkins. Nicola, how did the second day go for you?
We've had a fantastic second day. I mean, obviously it started with the sun shining this morning, and we've had sun throughout the day with the odd scattered shower. So it's been great. It's been a brilliant day.
A real steady stream of people coming through the doors all day.
Yeah, people have been flocking to Temple House all day. It's been brilliant. Lots of people with their families. We've got great activities here for kids, and the arts trail is amazing, and the families and are really enjoying it. And obviously then a great selection of music as well.
Who can we expect to see tomorrow here?
We've got an amazing lineup of acts tomorrow. We've got Aslan, Something Happens, Lisa Hannigan, Jamie Lawson. We've also got Bipolar Empire, Riptide Movement, Odd Socks Revival, and Andy McKee, who's an amazing acoustic guitarist.
And all wraps up tomorrow night, 12 o'clock?
Tomorrow night, yeah, about 12 o'clock. Yeah, that's the plan. And then we all have to go home, which is terrible.